when you have 15 people, and the 15 within a couple of days is going to be down to close to zero. It's going to disappear. One day it's like a miracle, it will disappear.
Cautiously optimistic that we will have a vaccine by the end of this year and as we go into 2022.